जय यीशु, जय यीशु, जय यीशु, जय यीशु, जय यीशु, जय Jai Yeshu, lift your voices and sing Jai Yeshu, 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 mere man mein tu hi tu, meri nazar mein tu hi tu, mere hoto pe tu hi tu, mere dil mein tu hi tu. Tell the Lord that He is right here. Tell Him that He is right in front of your eyes. He is right on your lips, on your tongue. He is right here inside of you. If you believe that, thank you, Jesus. How many of you believe that Jesus has invited you here today? Lift up your hands. You believe that Jesus has invited you here. So you are here to praise and thank Him. Yeah, right? Yes? Am I right? So all those who believe that Jesus is the one who has invited you here, so I'm sure, 100% sure, that you have... Can all of you come in front? Occupy the front chairs, okay? If you believe that Jesus is the one who has invited you here, you got to occupy the front chairs. Come, come closer. Thank you, Jesus. Come closer. If you want to feel the presence of Jesus in your lives, if you want to feel the presence of Jesus right here, you got to be sitting together with your brothers and sisters. Is Jesus your brother? Yes? Yes? Is Jesus your brother? Is Jesus your papa? Yes, He's your everything. Then all these brothers and sisters who are here are your brothers and sisters in Jesus Christ. So He wants you all to be, He wants to see you united. So I don't think when you're shattered like this you look, you know, that you are united. Jesus wants to see you all sitting together when you are here to praise and thank Him for all the blessings He has blessed you with. Okay? So as you are entering, all my brothers and sisters who are outside, please take the front chairs. Alright? Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. So if you believe that Jesus is the one who has invited you here, I am 100% sure that you are here only to thank Him for all that He has done for you. Now there are many who are here because you are sick. Lift your hands up. Many are here because you are sick. Okay? So you got to praise the Lord. You got to thank Him. For this sickness of yours has become an excuse for you to be here. It is only because of this sickness you are here in front of the Lord. Okay? All those who go astray, all those who go astray, when you go, when there is no way out, then this is the place you come to. Right? You come to Jesus. All those who humble and come okay, Jesus will exalt them. But all those who do not, then there is another way to humble you. Okay, he has invited all the sick, all the people who are going through lack, all those who are having financial problems, all those who are into depression or whatever may be your problem. You are here because Jesus loves you and he is true to his word. He has said in his word, I will never leave you nor forsake you. You may forget me, but I will never. And because, you know, a little bit of you forgot about him, so he has the evil fellow has attacked you. It is because of our wrongdoing. It is because of our wrongdoing, the deceiver gets a chance to mess around with us. And all those who are going through lack, okay, it's only because of our own doing. Life and death is in the power of our tongue, and we shall eat of its fruit, the word says. Man does not live on bread alone, but on every word that comes from the mouth of God. Okay, so it is not only about eating and drinking, but it is also something to do with the word of God, which we got to feed this body of Christ, because the Spirit of God dwells within. So when we do not nourish the Spirit of God who is inside of us, the deceiver gets a chance to attack us, and that is what has happened, and that is how we are here. Some are here to thank him. Some are here because I'm sure you have come with a believing heart. You all believe that Jesus is going to heal you. Yes, how many of you believe that Jesus is going to heal you? And how many of you believe that Jesus has already healed you? Okay? If you believe that Jesus has already healed you, then you are not going out of this place without your healing. You are surely going out from this place healed, whole, nothing missing, nothing broken. Okay? Now, all whatever we are going through is only because of our wrong confessions, because of our wrong meditation. Okay, if we have been doing exactly what the word of God, what God created us to do, we wouldn't have gone through whatever we are going through. And even if when we are attacked, we know how to overcome. We don't know to overcome only because we did not do what Abba Father wanted us to do. He wants us to all the time meditate on his word, to study his word. Joshua 1:8. We are going to sing on Joshua 1:8 today. In Hindi and maybe in English. I'll try to do that. Okay, Marathi. Kunala ete translate karayla te yon ikde gaau shakta. Okay? All the Marathi speaking brothers and sisters who have come from Vasai, if you can translate it in Marathi, you can come and sing with me. Okay? So, you got to meditate on the word of God. You got to keep the word of God right in front of your eyes. You got to all the time speak what is right, which is in line with the word of God. Okay, all the time you got to conceive the word of God inside of your heart, and this will make you successful. This will make you prosperous. And every lack which is in your life will, you know, disappear, will just vanish. Now, if you are here, God has given us a weapon, okay, which will help us to get rid of all that we don't want. And that's the weapon called praise. So are you ready to praise the Lord? Yes? Then give a clap offering. First of all, come.
Jai Yeshu, Jai Yeshu.
Lift your voices and sing.
Jai Yeshu, Jai Yeshu. Jai Yeshu, Jai Yeshu, Jai Yeshu, Jai Yeshu, Jai Yeshu, Jai Yeshu.
You can wave and sing unto the Lord.
Jai Yeshu Yahshua, Jai Yeshu Yahshua. Yeshua, Jai Yeshu, Jai Yeshu, Jai Yeshu, Yeshua, Jai Yeshu, Yeshua, Jai Yeshu, Jai Yeshu.
Sing, mere man mein tu hi tu,
meri nazar mein tu hi tu,
mere hoto pe tu hi tu,
mere dil mein tu hi tu,
mere man mein tu hi tu,
meri nazar mein तू ही तू,
मेरे होठों पे तू ही तू,
मेरे दिल में तू ही तू.
Once again, lift your voices and say, मेरे मन में
तू ही तू,
मेरी नजर में तू ही तू,
मेरे होठों पे तू ही तू,
मेरे दिल. Lift your voices and sing Jai.
Jai Yeshu Yeshua,
Jai
Yeshu Yeshua,
Jai
Yeshu, Jai Yeshu, Jai Yeshu,
Jai Yeshu,
Jai Yeshu, Jai Yeshu, Jai Yeshu,
mere man mein tu hi tu,
meri nazar mein tu hi tu,
mere hoto pe tu hi tu,
mere dil मेरी नजर में तू ही तू,
मेरे होठों पे,
मेरे होठों पे तू ही तू,
मेरे दिल में,
मेरे दिल में तू ही तू.
Once again,
मेरे
mind में तू ही तू, मेरी नजर में,
मेरी नजर में तू ही तू,
मेरे होठों पे,
मेरे होठों पे तू ही तू, मेरे दिल में तू ही तू.
Did you get the words? Yes.
Yes.
You have all come here for your salvation, right? What is your salvation? Your salvation is your healing, your prosperity, okay, your abundant life. Yes. Yes. So you have all come here for your salvation. And salvation, when, how do you receive salvation? By faith. And faith comes by hearing, and hearing by the word of God, right? So you got to hear what you're saying if you want your faith to come in, and if you want to receive your salvation. So come on, do this Joshua 1:8 by heart.
Mere man mein tu hi tu, meri nazar mein tu hi tu, mere hoton pe tu hi tu, mere dil mein tu hi tu.
Lift your voices and say
Jai Yeshu.
Come on, confess.
Jai Yeshu,
Jai Yeshu,
Jai Yeshu, Jai Yeshu, Jai Yeshua.
Call out to him.
Jai Yeshu Yeshua, Jai Yeshu, Jai Yeshu, Jai Yeshu. यीशु जय यीशु जय यीशु
Thank you. Let us give a clap offering unto the Lord.